Hey, this isn't a fine.
Not now. There are enemies, eh?
Anyway, not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight.
Thank you.
This thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, nothing quite like a dwarven train ride. Take that train up the mountain when you're ready, brother. Heimdall. There's a name I don't miss hearing.
No one said it until you did, just now.
Darling! He didn't need to say it, brother. It was written all over his face. Well, burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Derlin's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Gjallarhorn. True believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there. You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find him. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have it.
more special equipment to use this.
Whoa! Is that a Drekkie? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep. Definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Atreus!
Tough. Stay on your guard. There could be others around.
Is that Drekkie what killed the first one we found?
If so. It was their aggression that got them both killed.
Deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Barry, the dwarf, builder of the Great Hall, Lua.
You may need some special equipment to use this.
Down there. I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just Tyr's to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
We're gods. Better gods. We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
Atreus.
Forge ahead. Unintended, I imagine.
Another wreck! To the left!
Behind you! Incoming!
The wreck just keeps coming from that pillar! Looks like a net!
Back on the track. Wow, this thing is small. Okay, we need to go left. Wait, I meant my life. Hopefully that's it. Keep going. We're so close, just a little to the left. That's way too far. Mimir, tell him left. We're so close, just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two. Here we go. Whenever you're ready.
Kraken Hatchling gave you a stone.
Kraken? Diener. Yeah, covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, war could... Uh-oh.
On your left! Right! Tell me where!
Atreus! Look for a break and stop the train! Should be a lever of some sort!
Found it! The brake's stuck!
Keep trying, little brother!
Father!
Stop this train!
I think it's about to...
No!
Shit!
Said it, little brother.
This place is incredible.
Whetstone of the Night Ripper.
When
In resisting an occupation, sometimes the most obvious methods are the best.
It is old. No longer of use.
But enough about you. I'm talking about the Whetstone.
I think I see a passage. If we can get through this ore.
So, bite the mouth you had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from
The word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
Must lead into the mine. We'll need to get past this cargo. Looks like the water powers the crane that's keeping the cargo up. Hey, looks like you stopped the water flow on that trough. That's it! Let's head across. Another Nornir chest.
Aye. No seals to destroy or bells to ring. These are different.
There's a brazier to the left of the chest. Maybe you can light it?
Good bet there's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah?
Thank you.
I might be able to get up there if you help me. Great. I'll head across for a better look. Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
I hope you can make that jump. Another one of those wooden troughs. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get wet stuff to do it for you?
Sure hope Tyr's here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Brothers, maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
Side. I will lift on mine.
Heavier than I thought. Thanks. Keep moving.
Looks like we found Durlin's mine entrance.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with you.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors?
Yeah.
this is it. This is the mine.
Intriguing. However, we're ill-equipped to do anything with it right now.
Look out! Well, looks like the official entrance to the mine is blocked. But there's gotta be another
way. This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes. Ugh, these guys again?
Get him!
Find your watcher!
Where are they all coming from?
It certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
They just keep coming.
It's a bear trap. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
For her, it will be so.
Things leave behind is so gross.
A small consequence for disturbing the home.
Let's keep moving. Maybe we can ride this boat thing further into the mine. Worth a shot. Sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
You do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Your instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri?
And be careful exiting that thing. 1 foot at a time. There are loose, rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks. Whatever you need. Nothing appeals to you?
Look, there's a door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
The water flow's blocked.
Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
Now hurry! Let's get to the door. Come on. Here?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're here.
Brothers, with Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly. Across the way, there's another door. Maybe that's the one. Behind you! Look out!
Anything illuminating?
Huh. Glad we explored. How many doors are there down here?
Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Namir, that is discouraging. Did you see that over there? There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look.
Quite right there, brother.
I got the lift to move.
Perhaps we can ride it up to the broken door. Outstanding! That overflowing water is powering the train. Clever.
hasn't seen power.
Up this way. We might be able to get closer to the elevator wheel. That should keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there.
We'll be up there in no time.
Take that lift up. Tyr can't be far. Okay, new exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in his mind. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could. Tyr? Whoa, what happened here? Wretch! Left wretches! Behind you! Look out!
Best look around.
This dwarf didn't make it out. Is that a relic? Huh. Target down!
Feel a breeze. We might be able to get out of here this way. Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
no,
we...
don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go.
Above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
What happened? Why didn't that work?
The chain is blocked.
Should be clear now. Ready when you are. I think I can hear something in there.
Statue.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the entrance to the World Mill, built by Durin the Generous.
Bloody Draugr holes! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards!
You're on fire! But you probably already know that! That's not what I was ready for. Another.
another dead end. Where could he be?
Atreus, this mine is largely abandoned. It is unlikely.
Here's here. I know it. Derlin's direction stopped at the entrance to the mine. We just have to keep searching until we find him. You said you'd follow my lead, and I say we keep looking. So knock it off.
Watch yourself. I will follow, but I state what I see. You did not agree with me, but you will not. Speak to me this way. Are we clear?
Sir.